drive today. How many men like me will allow their wife to know how to drive? Just to submit to me. She doesn't want to submit. Wife, submit to your husband. Submit. Lay low. Bend down.
Don't kill yourself for
it. I took money from my pocket and sent you to driving school.
How much?
All this thing. Me, I will slap her. And nobody should tell me not to slap this. I will slap her.
Yeah, you guys. Me, I know why. Who feed beat each other? Who go beat?
Who? No worry, for traffic, you go buy granite today. You go buy this. Help me call that guy where they sell chichi. Help me call this one. Plantain. I go stress your life today.
They help your life, you know. They give you things.
What thing they give me?
They alright. Tomorrow you go insult me.
You are supposed to submit to me. You don't submit.
Submit.
Just this driving that I just tell this woman to drive today. That I've been driving for the past 5-6 years. She don't they complain already.
5-6 years.
Huh?
Even people not
just to submit to me. She doesn't want to submit. Wife, submit to your husband. Submit. Lay low. Bend down.
Don't kill yourself for eating
chop. You understand? I say make I just chop. Make she they drive. Make I drink water. They okay. At least feel relaxed just for a day. Eh? Don't they complain? I don't they take care of you. I don't they you give me service now, they complain. You understand? What she men come word of wahalani. Word of suffering.
Why is your camera? Why can't you be cleaning your camera? You go there like very dirty. What kind of,
as I was saying, she does not want to submit to me as the man, as the leader, as the father of the home.
You don't finish.
You understand? You have to bend low. Stay low. Just drive today. How many men like me will allow their wife to know how to drive?
I've been driving before I married you.
Who sent you to driving school? I sent her to the driving school.
I've been driving. I was on my second car before you came back.
But who sent you to the driving school? No.
What do you mean?
If I'm not a good man, I wouldn't have done that. Some men don't want their wife to know how to drive. But see, I did. I took money from my pocket and sent you to driving school.
How much? If this our journey go cause trouble, better come back and go.
See, I just want to
getting rude.
I just want to tell you need to lay low and cool down. Calm down, submit. Eh? Submit. You understand? Your koboko there in front of this cow. I go wipe your koboko now. I'm not all this thing. Me, I will slap her. And nobody should tell me not to slap this. I will slap her.
Yeah, you guys. Me, I know why. Who feed beat each other? Who go beat who?
You understand? Just submit, okay?
Who go beat who?
Lay low.
I beg you, when my son
should I've empowered daddy. You finish now. What did they worry you? Don't they do shakara? Any small, just small thing where she do now. She just there. I don't they do that. I don't they do this. No worry, for traffic, you go buy granite today. You go buy this. Help me call that guy where they sell chichi. Help me call this one. Plantain. I go stress your life today.